because they're not in the cooling fan area. These cooling fans don't last forever. You will have these fails from time to time. And here's something to definitely think about. If you decide that you want to run this cooling fan continuously, the motor is not continuous duty. It will fail prematurely. So keep an eye on it. You don't hear the fan motor running, most likely raise your problem. That fan motor is just tired.